In tonight's Positively Kettleland, one Sioux Falls neighborhood is not letting the summer season end without a good party. Oh, what a way to end summer. The city of Sioux Falls held its final Hydrant block party of the summer. Family members of all ages took part in the fun. Several city departments helped put on this event, including the police department, fire rescue, and Siouxland libraries. The free hydrant block parties have happened every Thursday since mid-July.
Oh, how fun. Also